Ryan, how are you finding the day so far?
Oh, we're having a good time. It's my first time at, you know, a short circuit race. So I was here, I reckon must be about 12 or 13 years ago doing a supermoto, but this past couple of years that there's been a short circuit here, you know, I wasn't able to come. So we're having a good weekend so far. You know, the three lads that I'm helping are all leading their Irish championships, you know, so hopefully they can get a step closer to clinching that.
Yeah, look, they're all inspirational boys, I have to say, just talking to them, and even the way they can talk and do an interview, even at it, you seem to be mentoring them in all levels.
Well, to be fair, you know, I've been helping Cameron from the start of the year. Simon, you know, I've only been helping him really this past couple of months, and the same with Andrew, but the three of them, they're coming on leaps and bounds, you know, and you know, I have a fair bit of experience, and you know, Simon's father, Brian, has a lot of experience too. But between us, we're just trying to keep them the straight and narrow, and put as good a bike below them they can be as competitive as they possibly can. You know, for the experience they have, so it's all good. I'm enjoying it. It's a totally different way of life for me from what I used to be. You know, like full time road racing. We're now being involved with young lads. You know, short circuit scene. You know, it's great to be involved.
Well, it is nice to be able to pass on your knowledge and your expertise, and they all obviously look up to you so much. And I say, there's another, for the actual Brenna skill in itself, it's great to see the young talent coming ahead. And now that there's the possibility of the road race, what do you think? Would you bring the lads along to those?
Aye, like, you know, I haven't had a look at this new road race that, you know, was proposed, I think, to go next year. So, you know, it's always good to see another road race on the calendar. So maybe before I go home, maybe if I have time, I'll go and do a lap and see what, you know, if I can put any input in, you know, give my advice to, you know, maybe try and make it a bit safer for the lads that's going to be racing on it. It's unlikely I'll be out again, but like I say, it's, you know, it's great to see another road race. You know, it's gone through a bad time at the minute, you know, with the recession and insurance problems, not that, you know, they're falling by the wayside here and there. So the fact that there's one coming up, you know, it is good news.
Yeah, it is, and it's a lot of excitement here, especially the guys put such an effort, as I'm sure you know, that the effort that does have to go into running even an event like this and a road race.
Aye, like the amount of work that has to go into to make it all happen. You know, people turn up the morning of a road race, the day of practice, and they think it just happens in a few weeks. But, you know, there's years of planning and getting everything, you know, sponsors and all the clubs set up. But, no, it's great that there is the interest there, and I wish you all the best.
And are you going to maybe take the bike for this little spin around? Can we follow?
No, I'm just, it'll be a lap in the van, you know, on the way home for my tea. But hopefully, you know, I don't know what my plans really are going to be for next year, but hopefully if I'm about, we'll maybe be up and try and get a bike or two out to support it as best we can.